Good day to you, Miss. Please kindly introduce yourself.
Good day, sir and madam. I'm Rona Valentino, 39 years old, with children, two boys, 17 and 13 years old. My husband is Edgar Valentino, farmer. My father and mother passed away. I have three brothers and one sister. I'm from Rizal Alicia Isabela. I'm Iglesia Ni Cristo. I'm high school graduate. I work as a domestic helper in Malaysia for 2 years. I served couple member of the family, 75 and 78 years old elderly.
Okay, hello Miss Valentino. How are you today?
I'm fine, ma'am.
Okay, so why you did not renew your contract with your previous employer in Malaysia?
I didn't renew my contract because I plan to go to another country.
Okay, so how was your experience with your previous employer?
She good to me and I good them.
Okay, so may we know your main duties from your previous employer?
To carry to elderly and cleaning the house.
Okay, so what appliances you can operate?
Washing machine, ironing, and rice cooker.
Okay, so what are the most important things in taking care of the children?
For safe and healthy.
Can you manage to take care of the newly born baby?
Yes, ma'am, I can.
Okay, so what would you do to provide a good service to your future employer?
As a good character and honesty.
What made you decide to work in Hong Kong?
Because I future my children and finance.
Okay, so how long do you plan to work in Hong Kong?
It take me very long, as long.
Okay, so before we end, do you have any last message to your future employer?
Dear sir and madam, if you give me a chance to work with you, I promise to make a good job and I kindly to be with you. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, thank you very much and hope to see you very soon in abroad.
Thank you.